I think that I figured out the perfect invention for getting the last chip at the bottom of a Pringles can, so let's go build it.
Let's get ourselves some exact dimensions, because this invention has to fit inside the Pringles can and attach itself to another device. And with those dimensions, I could hop on over into Fusion 360 and start creating a 3D model of what the invention is gonna actually look like. And it's gonna look a little bit something like this. Now we just have to send that file over to the 3D printer. And has anyone guessed what this invention is gonna be? Well, I take it off the printer and it is looking so good. All I have to do now is remove the inside structure using some pliers and clean everything up, and it's looking much better. Now it's time to grab my vacuum cleaner and take our 3D printed model, put it on the hose of the vacuum, of course turn it on, and now stick the hose into the Pringles can, and it perfectly suctions up one Pringles chip for me to eat. Problem solved.